From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the gold market. You can see we've been all over the place during the trading session here on Wednesday. 1830 or so has been tested. If we break down below there, then we'll start to threaten this 1800 level, an area that's formed a little bit of a double bottom and an uptrend line. On the other hand, if we can take out the 200-day EMA, we've got the 50 and then 1880. If we can take that out, it opens up the possibility of 2000. Right now, I think we have more chop than anything else. And therefore, you're going to have to be very comfortable doing the range-bound type of trading situation we're in now.